Indiana Honda starting lineup for Oklahoma City. Shai Gilgeous, he's happy.
Thank you, Dunkin' Donuts. We really appreciate it. Man, the soda is Neil and Stacy.
Chris Paul, red light pass, just pouncing down. And Chris Paul has come in 35-22. Nobody expected that when the season began. Levine, a step back, and that's good. Against Levine. Zach turned him away, then Gallinari fires and scores. And Zach looks at him and Paul, oh, the blow by. And then Gallinari from outside, nothing but net. Alexander played by Arch into the lane, kicks it out. Gallinari, that's good again.
Right now, it's in
a win on the road. You could be a factor in the playoffs. Satoransky knocked down. It was as Paul goes to work on Satoransky. Side, that jumper is good by Gallinari. Unbelievable with these young players. He really wants to teach him.
I mean, look at the passing.
Outside, and Shai Gilgeous-Alexander.
Six made field goals by the Oklahoma City Thunder.
Satoransky into the lane. Little jumper is good. He's a
basting story. I mean, a two-way player.
Yeah.
And has played himself into a contract.
Gallinari. Good again. Gallinari.
You need to get off of him. I don't know why you would leave him.
Levine. No. Rebound. Levine. Back up and good. And a foul. Foul on Oklahoma City, and Zach misses the free throw. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander right down the lane and scores.
Oh, he can't call.
Yeah, he was begging for a foul. Not there. Makoka rises and scores. That's his 40. Jack Harrison runs in and scores. Nice drive. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Down the lane, that's one, layup good. That's Nerlens Noel, 15.
Yeah, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is a player.
There's a block by Kobe. Lifts with a and scores.
Oh, wow.
Yep. 230-plus games in a row. That splashes home.
And he's playing with the ball in his hands. And he's able to get his shots.
Got it to go on a quick one.
Quick bus.
Playing three games in 3 nights, 4 games in 4 nights. Trying to turn the corner. That's blocked out of there and picked up by Schroeder. Shovel to the corner. Jumper, splash.
That was good defense by Nader. Ferguson. Nader came down and swatted that ball.
Kobe to Felicio inside. Nice move.
Really solid defenders in the point guard position in the league.
In the lane, bounces inside to Adams. See, he had a little shot. He can play fast when he wants, but generally just going at his own pace. Finds Nader and a 3-point hit Felicio, and then feeds Noel in the heart of the key. Back out to Ferguson, bang again.
See the ball.
Sato.
That's one just slung Felicio out of the way.
That's a nice drive.
Oh, man.
But again, he's taking up work now. Noel, Schroeder, Nader, Ferguson, and Gildas Alexander. And there is
what a pass.
Nerlens Noel.
Three.
Wow. The King. Here's Thaddeus, 4-3, and he makes one.
With the stack west.
They pass the ball. Wow. The way they pass the ball, Stacey, I don't know. Alexander scoops and scores at the other end.
Switching right there, causing problems.
There's Shaq Harrison, in and out, no good. Rebound Felicio, back up and good. Back, that's short. Rebound Harrison. Back out to Thaddeus, and now to Kobe. Fires one and scores.
I wish I could have saw that.
All the way, Gallinari, no, but Adams rakes it back in. Look at, I like that Lou Williams comparison. Here's Zach running against the ball. Zach. Loves his man off on the screen, then drives and scores. Right in front of his mentor, Chris Paul. Ball fade away. That's good. And Art of the right.
He just discussed. He said they only played in spurts in that first half. And Hunter put them on their heels to begin the game. He felt like.
You got to play defense. They're right there. They're getting the active hands.
Here comes Sato flying in.
There we go. Two hands. Maybe that.
Sato into the lane. Got Sato short. Rebound. Sato back up and good.
Stay with it, Sato.
Ball to Adams. Stuffs
man.
Paul said
63.
And Zach. Oh, he put you with one down with a reverse.
Played above the rim. Zach Levine.
Chris Paul. He's right on in. The jumper is good.
Part of the mid-range jump.
Yep. Punches to the corner. And Dort back out to Paul. Fakes. Drive. Right on in. And the layup's good. Walk. Oh, there was a walk. Then a drive by Alexander on the rim and got it to go.
And who do I see in the crowd but CP3 himself watching the Oklahoma Sooners basketball
game. Okay, you see Alexander with those long arms.
Wow. Kobe blocked from behind by Alexander. Got a hot hand. Levine against Dort. Step back.
He's had to beat you off the dribble.
There's Zach. Weaves into the lane. Stops. Pops. Got it.
Oh, it's that time. They've done it with their defense. They've been very aggressive defensively.
Schroeder from outside. That's good. Not a quiet. The
great threes up until that point.
Baseline. Kick out. Kobe wide open.
Oh, give me the hot sauce.
Here comes Kobe. Catch. Ball against Shaq Harrison. Nothing but that.
Mid-range game.
Three rebounds. That was led once by one. Just a full
Zach right on in.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Zach fires one.
Got it. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, sometimes I three.
Chris Paul. Back out. The three-point line.
You could be relax and get the ball to the right people.
Shovels. They go nothing but net.
Got to get
back to Paul. And that's blocked by Shaq Harrison.
Good habit.
Harrison's everywhere. Now Shaq a drive. And blocked from behind. Schroeder got by everybody and then lost it. Ahead to Shaq. He runs into the last one.
Yeah, another good defense.
Three hustle category. About rebounded now.
Nice, an opportunity now to see what they can do under a little pressure.
Aransky back to Kobe. Firing good.
Pressure makes me pressure. Kobe White.
In the game with Chris Paul. Schroeder loose. Got it to Adams. Layup good. And Felicio got into the lane. Back outside to Sato. Back to Zach. Zach driving. And the ball fights him off. Now he turns the corner. Right into the lane. Back out. Battier's got it.
Who said that kid can't be a player?
112-111. Bulls on top by one. Schroeder into the lane. And he buries one from 15. By one. Here's Kobe. A drive. Right on in. Layup good.
He took it right here.
Gallinari with seven to shoot. Gallinari a drive. He dunks the ball.
And there was no.
Picked up by Gafford. Now sizes him up. Drives by and got a shot up and good. A fine drive run.
You got to reevaluate putting Kobe in the starting lineup to be able to help you get off the better start.
That's good. Bang, gets bang, back bang. To within three. We'll bring it. Gafford tried to set a screen. Zach a long three. Oh, my goodness. Satoransky's look. Got it in. Zach circles. Slips. Fires. Ball game over. 124-122. Oklahoma City hangs on. The Bulls made a furious run in the second half.